All right, we're here at Castaic Lagoon. This is not where we were trying to go. We were trying to go to the upper lake. But if you look at all this fog, they wouldn't let me launch with the fog, so I'm here at the lagoon. For now, we're prepared to make the full day at the lagoon. I'm gonna start off by the rocks, by the outlet, really shallow area. See if I can get something on top water, or just burning like an underspin through there or something like that. Our goal is to hopefully get a fish. This place I usually have a lot of trouble at. I skunk here so often because I'm not very good at fishing. Yeah, let's see what we can do. You gotta be able to get at least one, right? And if I can get one on a glide bait, then that'll be like ultimate success. Oh, nice. Whew. First bass of the morning. Sent it a little deeper towards the shallow area. Not long, but a little chubby one. All right. Look at that. Stop doing big swim baits and you start catching fish. Grassland here. Oh, dude. All right, well, we're getting some bass. They're just little. Another little one. Another one. Another little dude. Calm down. Holy shit, this guy has only one eye. Look at that. Jeez, poor dude. Oh, this one's a good size. Probably, definitely legal. Yeah, it's like a 13 and a half, almost 14. All right, nice. Must have been a little ass bass. Yeah, dude. All right. Oh, fucking missed it. Okay, I have a feeling we might get lucky. Let's keep up with this frog, man. That was quite the blow up. Alright, it's 12:18. I think I'm done with this place. Might try to see if I can head up to the upper or just go home, I don't know. But we got 4 fish. Nothing of significant size. Got a few blow-ups on a frog. Today's actually been pretty good for me. I mean, historically the lagoon has not treated me very well, so catching 4 fish for me is pretty good here, so pretty stoked with it. Unfortunately, there's just like so much dead grass everywhere. A lot of places are just like not fishable, and it really sucks. And I don't know if they like sprayed it or if it's just dying on its own, but it's not ideal. So anyways, we're gonna head back. We're almost there. We're gonna head back and then I don't know. Once I load the car, I'll decide if I want to hit up the upper. Or it's nice to get back out in the fresh water. It's been a while.